Can we maybe make this bulge out a little bit more? Make the eyes look like they're a little bit further back in their skull. Like this part.
Absolutely.
Here. Can we sort of make like a ring?
That would be three pieces. You'd have the nose and the cheeks would be one, the chin would be two, forehead would be three. Have it like an assembly line. One person does a base, moves along. Next person does the veins, moves along.
Forward, and then to the head back, and switch to the left.
That's the trick.
Steve, when you wanted to be an actor, did you think that this would be on the cards?
I had a sneaking suspicion that it ended up like this.
This came out of your imagination. That's the really sick part.